Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Welcome back to online class. Today we are going to discuss the topic playing with the numbers in this exercise 2.3. First question, fill up the missing numbers in the factor tree and express the given numbers as a product of the prime factors. Here the given number you should find by using factor tree, you'll find the factors. So 126 you can divide. So you can divide in any two numbers. So let's divide with two table. Two, how many times? 63, sir. 2 into 63, 126. Once if you are dividing, okay, in this you will check. Once if you got the prime number, you can circle. And 63 is a composite number. So continue to divide. So 63 we can split. 321s are 63. So, in this 3 is the prime number, so circle. And 21, so 21 is, it's a composite number, so we can continue to divide. So, 21 we can split, 7, 3s are 21, so both 3 and 7 is the prime number. So, the factor of 126 is 2 into 3 into 7 into 3. So, once if you are getting prime number, you can circle. If you are getting composite number means, again, you will continue to split the number and divide. Let's see the next question. 260. So, 260. So, always ending with even number means definitely that number will divide in two table. So, 2, 1s are, then 3, 2s are 6, then 0. So, here 2 is the prime number, then circle. So, 130 again we can divide. 2, 65s are 130. So, 2 is the prime number. And 65 is the composite number. So, continue to divide. So, we can divide in 5 table. 5, 13s are. So, 5 and 30 both prime numbers. So, circle. So, the factor of 260 is 2 into 5 into 13. So, once if you are multiplying 2 into 2, 5 into 13 means you will get 260. Once you are getting prime numbers means you can circle. Composite number means continue to divide. Next question. Determine the prime factorization of the following. So, use only prime number then divide. 36. 36. You can divide with 2 table and 2 is a prime number. So, 2 ones are. Then 1 is balance. 16. 18 twos are. 8 twos are. 16. Then again 2 table. 9 2s are 18. Then 3 table, 3 3s are 9. Then again 3 table, 1. So the prime factorization of 36 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. So once if you are multiplying this, you will get 36. Next question, 480. Again, this is also ending with 0. So we can divide with 2 table. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, then 0. Again, 2 table. 1s are, 2 2s are, then 0. 120. Again, we can divide with 2 table. 6 2s are 12, then 0. Then 60. 2 table. 30 2s are 60. Again, 2 table. 15s are 30. Then 3 table. 3 5s are 13. So, 5 is the last number. So, 5 is 5 times. We can divide. 5 ones are 5. So, the 480 factor is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. So once if you are multiplying, you will get 480. And while you are dividing, choose only the prime numbers. Next question, 1089. So here we can't start with 2 table because ending with odd number. So let's check with 3 table. 3 threes are 9. Then balance is 1. 18. 6 3s are 18. Again, 3 3s are 9. Then 3 table. 1s are. 2s are. 1s are. Then 11 table. 11 11s are. 121 11s are. 1 time. So, the factors of 1089 is 3 into 3 into 11 into 11. Next question. Here, which of the following numbers have been correctly prime factorized? So, here already factorized. The factors also given. Just you multiplying and check whether if you are getting that number, it is correct factors. So, 2 3s are 6, 6s are 36. but we have the number is 24. So this is wrong. And 56, 7 twos are 14, 14 twos are 28, 28 into 2, 56. So it's correct. Then 70, 2 fives are 10, 10 into 7 is 70. So both the numbers, they are factorized correctly. And 54, 2 threes are 6, 6 sevens are 42. It's wrong. So 54 is wrong. Next question, write the smallest 5-digit number and express in the form of the factor of product of its prime factors. So you want to write the smallest 5-digit number, then find the factors of that 5-digit number. So what is the smallest 5-digit number? The smallest 5-digit number is 10,000. Smallest 5-digit number, it's equal to 10,000. So you want to find the factors for 10,000. Divide with 2 table, 5,000. Again divide with 2 table, 2 twos are 4, then 1, 5 twos are 10. Again 2 table, 1s are 2 twos are 4, 5 twos are 10, then 0. Again 2 table, 6 are 2 twos are 4, 5 twos are 10. Again, which table we can divide? It's ending with 5. So, 5 table we can divide. 5 ones are, 5 twos are 10, then 5 fives are 25. Again, we can divide with 5 table. 2 fives are 10, 5 fives are 25. 5 table, 5 fives are 25, then 5 table, 1. So, the factors of 10,000 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. So the factors of 10,000 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, then 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. So once if you are multiplying these numbers, these factors, you will get 10,000. So we can check the answer. Whether we can check our factors are correct means once if you are multiplying the number, if you are getting that number means our factors also, it's correct.